Hi, this is Regina Thomas with the Ladies Musical Club, here to talk about the late Romantic period and wonderful, voluptuous, gorgeous harmonies, big dramatic outpourings. We have samples for you from Italy, Russia, and from the United States this week. And really, it's just one of my favorite periods. The technology in the creation of pianos really was significant because it allowed people like Rachmaninoff to really expand the voice of the piano. And so you start to hear so much more dramatic writing for the piano, and the piano becomes a concert stage instrument. As well, we also see a big expansion into the drama of vocal writing. Donaudi was a big hit with big tenors of the time, and we'll be hearing some of his aria di stile antico, as well as some music from Amy Beach from the United States, who also had this beautiful, voluptuous, dramatic, emotional writing.
Oh. todo